the city let me. Hi, my name's Karl Willett and I am a stylist. When it comes to fashion styling, the job is so varied. I mean, one minute you're on the phone with PRs and with designers, the next minute you're live on a shoot, on a video, you're at an editorial. It's vast. I mean, you are running around like a headless chicken a lot of the time. I've worked with many artists in the music industry. My long-term client, which is a very dear friend of mine, is Paloma Faith. And we've worked together for, around 5-6 years now. I've done nearly 9 music videos with Paloma, live performances, festivals. I did all the album artwork, which is such an intense moment because you're creating something in one day that's actually going to take over the course of a year's worth of press and promotion. There's one particular single sleeve that everybody does talk about, and it's for Never Tear Us Apart, where Paloma's in this extremely decadent and elaborate gold gown. It's funny enough, it's 2 pieces. There's a mini dress underneath, and then this gigantic, heavy gold, almost like origami style skirt that pulls up and actually bolts onto her. Iconically, it's a visual spectacular, like it blows the mind. One of my favourite all-time Paloma outfits is actually quite a recent one when Paloma performed at the O2. It was a catsuit that was made from a fully beaded material, vintage material that I found in a material store. We then added PVC to it just to make it a bit more feisty and a bit more fun. But the reason why that look really worked for me is because we customised a pillbox hat, we customised earrings and shoes, so she was literally head to toe in the same print. There's not many artists that can pull that off, but with Paloma it just seems natural. I would say genuinely from my heart that my job is something I truly love. I'm very blessed and I'm very lucky to be doing something that I absolutely enjoy every single day. I've found a job where I can not only be creative every single day, but I can also show what I create to everybody out there, whether it's visually on a stage, whether it's on a music video, whether it's on a poster or just on the internet. And that's something that makes me very proud.